Hi friends, in today's video I'm gonna show you how I clean all the dirty kitchen towel. For kitchen cleaning purpose I use microfiber cloth. So I store all the dirty clothes in a bucket outside, and once it is filled I usually wash them in my washing machine. So I'm putting all my microfiber cloth. The link of the microfiber cloth will be given in the description box below, because it is really good and it just takes away all the dirt and everything. So I have put all my kitchen towels inside. I have, since it is too low, I have added a few kitchen mats as well. So now I'm going to put some detergent powder. So I normally use either Tide or Surf Excel. So you can use any detergent you like, and along with the detergent I like to add a few spoons of vinegar. So what this vinegar does is it takes all the bad smell from the kitchen cloth, because usually the kitchen cleaning cloths are like, it gets really stinky smell. So the adding the vinegar to this removes that smell, and it will make the cloth turn really fresh and remove all the dirt as well. So I'm using my Bosch, washing machine. So in this washing machine it has a hot water cycle. So what I do is I put it in express wash mode, and I select the temperature to like 60 degrees. And if you don't have hot water, you can just skip this step. You can wash it in regular mode, but don't forget to add some vinegar. So vinegar helps to remove not only the smell from kitchen cloth. You can, if you have gym clothes or the cloth which has so much like sweaty things, you can add some vinegar to when washing those clothes, because vinegar helps to get rid of that smell. So now I have turned on the washing machine, and I will click the start button and let it go. So once everything is done, since I am washing this in a hot water cycle, the clothes come out pretty dry and hot. So what I do is I take those clothes and put it in the sun to dry for like, in 30 minutes it will be completely dried, because even if it comes from the washing machine, it will be like completely dry. So I just put it under the sun, because drying clothes in the sun is actually better, and it also helps in removing the bad smell from the clothes. So once it is once the cycle is finished, I will show you how the thing turned out. So as you can see, now the clothes are spinning and I have only like 2 minutes left. So now the process, the washing machine has done its job. So let me show you the cloth. You can see how dry it is, and all the stains is gone, and the clothes are like super fresh. So I am taking it in a bucket and going to put it under the sun. So I will be giving the link of the dryer rack which I am using, and the microfiber cloth link, because this one I bought it from Amazon and it is really good. It comes in a packet of 36, and it's pretty cheap as well, and I'm using it for like nearly 2 months now. So I really like it. So once the clothes are dry, I will take all the clothes and fold it and put it in the top drawer of this drawer, and I will share the link of this drawer as well in the description box. You can check it out. So this is how I clean my kitchen towel. I hope you like this video, and you can check the Tamil version of this video in my MTMI Tamil Kitchen. I will soon post more videos, and until then, bye.